One feature that KSA customers appreciate is the ability to export images from a movie file or a .imm file. Here is a demonstration of how to do that. First, open the file that you want. Here is a video of indium arsenide quantum dots on gallium arsenide. Next, you click on the Acquire menu at the top of the screen. Choose Multiple Images, and a new menu will pop up. Enter a run name and any other options if you like. Click Start. The images will save as .img files in the current output folder that you have set up in your software. You can then export these as a different file type if you want for processing. Next, close the Multiple Images window. From the top menu, click File and then Batch Export. Choose File Type .img. Select the files that you want to export. Click Open. A new window, Export Image, will pop up. Select the format or file type that you want to export as. Click OK. A new window showing the results will pop up. You can now access these files in your output folder. You can see that each .img file was turned into the file type that I selected, which was a .png. You can sort the files how you wish and continue on with your project.